Here we go. Back challenge. You got Rush right now. I'm on it there right now. Who am I speaking with right now?
White Thunder.
I think we met at the last show when you and Drake and Becker.
Yes, we did. We spoke about your last match.
Oh, thanks. So, where did you get the name? Well, hold on a second. Angle just came to the ring. Current tag team champion. And here comes the former Supreme Champion, Dave Dawson.
Big upset for him.
I couldn't believe that. He was on top of the world.
Look who I get first.
He does have a chance to make up for losing the Supreme title, for winning the heavyweight title, if he's lucky. Personally, I don't think so. There's five other men. The odds are against him.
Going down.
Ring the bell.
It's going to be sweet eliminating.
And here we go.
Good red challenge. You guys had a hell of a Supreme title match last show.
Oh, yeah.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh.
That's right.
Wow, he's got him in a headlock, chinlock kind of thing there.
It's locked in.
WMWA Tag Team Champion Angle Dust.
Is it smart keeping Dawson grounded?
At this point in the game, you want to keep anybody and everybody you're dealing with grounded. Dawson's not much of a high flyer, but you don't want him above you. You don't want to be on the ground when he's up.
Yeah, but he's very technical. He can come out of nowhere for the reversal.
If Chris Benoit ever backyard wrestler, his name would be Dave Dawson. Oh, there he goes.
I told you.
He's got the ropes.
Get off!
Dave Dawson's a fan favorite, but he's not afraid to bend the rules.
Took you so long, Raph. I thought he was choking me.
Nope.
Whoa. Hey.
What is this? Why is he using the ref?
Just like you to run behind other people.
Get in there. It's just a match. Come on. Lock up. Underarm.
Goes for a scoop slam. No! Come on.
Made him think about it before slamming him down. Pretty leg drop. Pin attempt.
Two.
Only a two count for a kick out. Clubbing forearm to the back.
You guys are the first ever main event in WMWA. Just over 5 years.
Been a while.
Yeah, well,
no, not at all. Without a shadow of a doubt, they do put on the best matches.
I couldn't believe the one last time. And I had a hell of a match with Big T, I thought, in my opinion. I mean, I would have loved the outcome to go in my favor.
That's true.
But luckily, Snake's missing today. So
did he get arrested again?
I think they finally brought him in.
Okay.
Well, Snake was brought in and Angel has been brought out of the ring. And he's,
He rolled out.
His left arm is killing him. Right
Dawson
there.
Was working on his arm, went for an Oklahoma roll, and he grabbed the ropes.
Crazy.
Poor ring judgment on
Dawson.
Shotguns,
you know? Shurikens, throwing knives.
Oh, Angel is saying that Dave Dawson from the island of Guam has shurikens.
Does he?
Maybe, I don't know.
Is that illegal?
Dave tried to shoot on Angel.
We will need ring maintenance.
We will need ring maintenance.
Hey Dawson, you want kids someday?
Split-legged.
Man. Who does that? You know what? I'll tell you who does that.
I thought he was going
for
his leg drop.
White Thunder, I'll tell you.
Get out.
Creepy people.
That's true. And Dawson, Dawson might be creepy. I don't know. I don't know what he does in his free time. But
you
Angel is
the what people have been saying, what Dave Dawson said about Angel Dust last
show. It was perfectly evil. I got the lower.
The WMA officials actually,
of course
the Power of the B got fired a long time ago.
That's right.
That they're showing favoritism to Angel because this is the third show in a row he's had a title match.
Are you kidding me?
He had it 2 shows ago. He had it one against Justin Moore 101 and lost. And he lost to Dave Dawson for the same title last.
How many chances are he going to get?
I guess until he wins. So he or the guy who keeps them a pinfall. Don't mind the ref, he's a little hot. And he turned that right into a submission.
Arch knee to the face of the back.
Oh.
lifts him up. Double underarm. Reversing suplex.
One, two.
You notice how he had the forearm in his face to try and keep him down.
This is crazy, man. I can tell you the 6-foot challenge isn't easy on anybody.
It's over.
Never. He's calling for the finish.
Oh.
Reverses the rock bottom into an arm drag.
Great stuff, man. Dawson drops into that and a knee right to the back of the neck. Angelus, I think he bought himself some time, but it's only a matter of time until...
One, two.
He has a pin. Ref wasn't around. That was more of a 5 count. Both stand up. Stiff kick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Head to Buffalo Man, Eric Drake, Drew number 3.
Drake was not in the other 2 6-pack challenges in WMWA.
Why would that be?
I don't know, he was doing other things.
Well, I thought he was like the best Supreme Champion we ever had. Why wouldn't he be in it?
He was very good, but that's a dispute.
Ooh, clubbing forearm.
I think Drake's gonna take his time.
That's probably a smart idea. And if he did that last
time, I don't blame him at all. You might get somebody.
There's four more others.
I'm not getting hit with that. You just go ahead and...
You know what? Just because Angel's taking a beating now doesn't mean anything. Angel won the last 6-pack challenge, entering at number 1.
Yep.
And he got jumped by plenty of people in that match.
I think he took everybody's finisher in that match.
Oh, I threw him around like a rag doll. And I guess what I'm going to do this match. Speaking of which, White Thunder, it's been a blast, but... I have to go prepare.
Okay.
I'm in the match, my friend.
All right.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
I'll bring
good luck.
Boy back to the south side.
I sure as hell hope so.
All right. Just like back here, did with the green belt.
Word up for you.
Apparently, it didn't
hurt.
Peace
out. Dog. Put me up. Put me up.
Come on.
Word.
All right. White Thunder going solo. Drake pushes him off. Misses the clothesline. Big flying forearm by Angel Dust.
You mother!
Kick to the face. Stomp to the guts. And what a gut. Flying leg drop. Pin attempt. Only a one. Fresh man in. Another leg drop. Reversal. Pin attempt. Two.
I see.
And he swears to what? Kick to the gut. Delayed DDT.
One, two.
Two.
Two count.
Clap hands.
Only if it teaches you how to count.
Yay. Dawson in that corner catching breath. Taking the punches. Three. Set them up. Running off the rope. Ducks the clothesline. Back elbow. He got a hold of him on that one. Angel Dust catching his breath. Dawson giving bad forearms. There you go.
You know, Dawson, you and I are sort of alike. Truce.
I doubt that.
No.
That he's there you go. Betrayal on Dawson's part. Caught him and folded him over with a Dawson drop. I would have gone for the pin attempt. Runs him again. Reversal. Buffalo Buster! It's probably over. two count.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch, she says.
Open up those hands. Come on, come on, come on.
Mounting clubbing hands to the son of a bitch. Only on one count that time. Not a lot of people has kicked out of the Boffle Buster. Kick to the shoulder. Work on that shoulder. He can't do the Dawson drop. Steps outside the ring. Goes to work on Angel. I don't know. Angel's been out there a while. I just keep him out there and work on Dawson. Throws him back in. Dre comes back in slowly. He's a big man. Drop kick. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dawson! Dawson! Jump! Oh!
I made it to the six-pack challenge!
My boy Rush from the Southside Players. He's got jugs.
Thank you, thank you. I have charisma oozing off of me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bring home the title, boy.
Thank you. Thank you. Slap hands, White Thunder!
White Thunder!
I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take my time.
Smart idea, smart idea.
No problem, I got it. We're good.
Alright. Dawson wrenching Drake's arm. Rush is stretching, smart plan. Angel's still out on his knees as usual. Wrenching the arm with the ropes. I think that's illegal. Pushes him off. Rush comes in. Schoolboy!
Two.
Ah, only a two.
Hey, Mr. Dave Dawson.
Oh! Forearm to the back.
He's mine.
Oh, you should have stayed out of the ring, Rush. Come on. Angel back on his feet. Probably not soon. They exchange arms. Dig the low blow to Drake. Dawson out on his feet. More forearms. Stiff kicks. Rope break. Choking Dawson. Wrenching on the arm. Oh! Misses. Hits his shin on the turn post. Will Drake tap? Will I get a second partner out here? We will never know.
Oh, get off of me.
Hey, break it up. Come on. Come on, he's not on the ropes.
No, he's not.
Not on the ropes no more. Working on that arm. He's famous for hitting that arm. The other one now. Uh-oh. Drake back to his feet. Working on both arms. He's gonna cripple him. Lifts him up. All the way slam. Rush delivery.
Good job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, another betrayal. That's in the six-pack challenge. Pin attempt.
One, two.
Rope,
two.
Rope.
Oh, no, no. Whoa,
he's got the rope.
Come on, but you already counted three.
You stupid ref.
Stupid ref.
Good job, Rush.
Kicks the ref.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, a betrayal of his own. Go,
I'm
boy.
I'm harder than Winchester.
Winchester.
Ref, get ready to count. Three this time.
Ref, one. Count to three for the guy who kicked you. Two count. Come on, ref. Rush rolls out, smart plan. Angel backs into the corner. Drake's worried about his face for some reason. Not like he's getting any. Reversal to the corner. Monkey flip. Ref's trying to fix that ring. Here we go.
Hey,
Angel dust, hey, twisting God. Moonsault.
God, I got a great idea. Hey, wait, dude, dude.
What? Oh, frick, that hurt.
Frick, that hurt, he says.
Drake. Dust, do it up.
All right.
Yeah.
Going for a whisper in the wind.
Whoa.
Catches him. Oh. Throws him back. Thank God Rush got out of the way. Drake, that would have hurt.
Sucks.
One. Oh. Come on, it's elimination. What the hell are you?
Why would you do that? Oh! Punted Drake's supposedly beautiful face. He's helping up Angel Dust. Why? Why would I? Uh-oh. Backbreaker. Rush's favorite for that backbreaker.
One, two.
Only a two. Boo. Boo for the two. Come on.
You don't deserve to stay in here.
He doesn't deserve.
One, two.
Only a two. Tumble by Rush. And a tumble by Rush.
Definitely count that one. Go for this one.
Dog pile. Only a two on Dawson. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Rush, be careful. Two men squaring off. Big Steve taking his time. Double forearm to the back of Drake. Oh, super kick by Rush.
You're next, boy.
Challenging the big man.
Back up. I still owe you from last week.
That's probably a bad idea. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. You better get something up your sleeve. Uh-oh.
Woo!
Chop. Bigger chop, hurting chop. I felt that chop. Owie.
Oh,
shit. Angel Dust got caught. He got caught. He gets out of it. He stumbles, kicks. Enziguri, and the big man goes down. What is Rush going to do? Why is he doing that? There you go. Oh, what are you? What the hell are you doing?
Help me.
He just rolls him out of there like a fly. Big C up. Dawson drop kick. Big C back down. What else is new? Ref still trying to fix that damn ring.
Broken, man.
Come on. Are they ganging up on the big man? They're trying to.
Back off the big guy.
The other big guy steps in. Pushes him down. Trips over Angel Dust. Two big men. Is that a smart idea, Drake? I really don't know. If it gets down to the both of them, my money's on C. He can't give him the Buffalo Buster.
No.
Splash on the little guy. Broken in half. He's choking. He's choking. The ref doesn't see it.
That's legal.
Rush comes in. Guillotine on Drake. Drake's choking. Clothesline attempt, nothing. Pixie pushes him like a fly again. Rush has no luck whatsoever. Unless it's with the black guys. He is the Lisa Lampanelli of backyard wrestling. Clothesline on Drake, and that ring is getting more fucked up. Come on, ref.
No, someone get him. Get him.
Rush holding on to the leg. What's Dawson doing? Chop block. Big C down once again, damn, flat man. On his back. I think that's a cover attempt. I can't tell. Damn. Nope. He just bounced off like a trampoline. Pony ride. Dawson focusing his attention on Angel Dust. Scoop slam on the big man. I would consider that a soft landing.
Ow!
Schoolboy on top of Angel Dust.
Two.
Only a two count. Another Dawson splat.
No.
Goes for a pin attempt.
One, two,
throws him out of the ring. Mini super kick by Rush. Knocks his ass down. Try it again, Rush. You need like climbing gear to get off that. Come on. Right. Oh, what's Angel Dust doing? Is he going to suplex him out the ring? He's trying. Is it a choke? It's a choke. It's a choke. It is a choke. Is that a low blow on Dawson? Ref did not see. Oh! Ass plant. All five men are down. Looks like the last challenger in this match is going to have an easy match if all of them stay flat on their backs.
Forget you, commentator!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, just more! Get the fuck out of here!
You fool champion!
The WMWA Heavyweight Champion, Justin Moore. He is all that and more. Should have an easy match today.
He just squashed all of us last three shows. Get his ass.
Uh-oh.
Let's get him, dumbass.
Yeah. The Terminator Justin Moore is going to have a bad time with this.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah. Oh, this ain't good. For a second. I better get that back. I better get that back. I stole your belt.
I already hit.
He's gonna get you, as he says, tripping out of the ring. Fetal position on Rush. Smart idea? I don't know.
It's okay.
He's petting him. He's petting him. He's gone. They're running. They're tumbling. Nobody's getting in that ring.
Not again, boy.
That too.
Come in. Come in, boy.
Big C is the only man challenging him.
Get in here.
Big C, the last pure brutality champion. I know he can take it.
No. Why
should we have you left?
No.
Think about it.
Justin, talking strategy.
Think about it.
Never take strangers from candy.
My favorite is Big C.
You know, I agree with that.
My baby mom got my candy stuff.
Yo, logically, do you want one huge guy against the five of us? Or do you want five little guys against a big guy?
Whoa.
I'm on Big C side because Justin's a homo. All
right.
Really?
Seriously. Think about
what?
It.
And he said seriously. Justin admitted to it. He said seriously. Are they going to take out Angel? Oh, gang it up on Angel. I want my chair back. Kick on Rush. Justin, forearm shots to Big C. Picking up Dawson, clubbing forearm to the back of Dawson. Kick to Drake. Trying to clear the house. Kick to Rush. Throws him out.
My face.
Killing. Clothesline. Throws out Dawson. Stupid idea going on C. Stiff punches. Spinning forearm. Clothesline. C's still up. Kick to the gut. Punch to the face. Backs up. You better think of a new game plan. Like I said, you're dead.
Fix that,
he says.
Yes, sir.
He's thinking I'm taking away your appetite. That's what he's thinking.
Oh, no.
That leaves on.
Someone call a backyard.
Three men outside of the ring are dirty.
Throw down, baby.
Uh-oh.
The return sucks.
Uh-oh. I thought Angel Dust's partner was Anarchy. Why is he going to have to go throw down again?
Make sure Justin has to use this. Protesting Justin Moore for using weapons. He's not hardcore. Look at him. He's not hardcore.
Finally got my damn chair back.
He's not
Justin
hardcore.
They're outside of the ring now. They're ganging up on Justin for some reason. Uh-oh. High risk. High risk.
Got it.
Prick me!
Prick me! crossbody takes up Foreman in the challenge, and Dawson got a boot to the balls.
What do you mean it's a timeout, man?
And he is hurt. I have pity on him. I know what that feels like. Big C, the only man in the ring, squaring up against the ref for some odd reason.
Why did I do that?
Because you're a freaking idiot.
I know.
There's nobody here.
Okay. Count, can is count outs out? No count? What the? Big C, you would have won it, man.
I'm taking a break.
No, all right. Keep it smart. Keep it smart.
I lost my virginity to that nut shot.
Dawson finally loses the virginity to the nut shot.
White Thunder, I'm gonna kill you.
Rush is gonna kill White Thunder. Why are you gonna kill White Thunder?
Because that show sucks.
Where is it?
Really?
Where is it? Oh, on the right. I'm there. Somewhere over there.
There's a show called White Thunder?
We don't have to pour you water. There's no such thing.
There's a jug of water right here, buddy.
Word.
Word. See? Rush brought it out. Steal Rush's water. He steals everything from us.
Paper champ?
Rush stole my ex-girlfriend.
No, I didn't. Throws Justin back in the ring. Angel Dust, leg drop on top of Rush. Dawson finally getting up. He needs a cigarette after that. Water miss.
Bam!
Drags the foot against Justin's back. Mean big elbow.
You're on his back. I can't count him like that.
What do you mean?
Roll over.
Goodness.
Dawson trying to crawl into the ring.
One.
Kick by Angel Dust on top of Rush.
Two counts.
He's choking. Another kick by Angel. Stiff knees on top of Dre.
The ribs are tender.
Come on. I'm about to get stung, folks.
He goes to ring. Is that
yours? My water. Forget the belt.
His water. He wants the water. Axe kick by Rush. Rolls him over.
Stop him for me. Two.
Only a two. Big C's praying outside the ring.
Screw this. It's too much.
Angel Dust flat down on his stomach again. Drake pulls the Houdini.
Oh,
it's too cold after that.
I just swim.
The spot's getting bigger. He's back up. Caught a second win. Doesn't know where the hell he is.
One, two.
Turns into a kick. Two count in the ring.
One, two.
I can't breathe. Throws him back into the ring. Not a good idea. There's already six people in there. Big C just chilling, homie. Another forearm by Dawson. Second forearm, and Jay goes down.
You ready to do this? Ready to go there and whoop some ass? I almost got one.
You're gonna team up?
Chico style?
This is the Enziguri. Rush just chilling in the corner. Misses that and gets a kick.
Yes!
C comes in.
One, two.
Only a two.
Come on! He's not even that good!
Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Don't bring that post again. He broke the post. C crumbles.
Oh!
What the hell was that?
Good shot!
I can't even move.
Jesus.
Jumping knee.
C, what are you doing?
You!
You hit me!
Why?
It's okay though, I love you.
Okay.
Big pop.
You
kicks the back of Rush.
Cuban! You're not Italian!
He's not Italian! Another forearm, another forearm, another forearm. They're clubbing. They're clubbing. They're rocking, sucking, bopping, beating my face. The maelstrom by Angel Dust on top of Dawson. Pin attempt. Big C breaks it for some odd reason.
What are you doing?
Picks him up.
Please let him go. Get him out of here.
Big C stunner from hell.
man, damn!
He rolled out of the ring. Probably a smart but stupid part on Big C's fault.
What?
You heard me.
Get over here,
every time you hit that, they roll out of the ring. You can never get a pin. Trey got smacked. Dawson's out. Jay Moore picks him up. Post-mortem.
1, 2, 3.
That killer clothesline. He just eliminated Angel Dust. Go figure. Picks him up again. Tosses him out of the ring. Thanks for coming. Focuses the attention on Drake. Knee to the back. Knee to the back. Punch to the back. You notice Justin is wearing green today. Why? Is that the Labor Day? Really? Can't wear white, that's why. Okay. Lifts him up. Oh, reversal. Sunset flip. Only a two. Arm ringer.
I saved your drink.
Key lock.
Thank you, Big Bobby.
It hurt.
Come on, Doc. You gotta do better than that. Come on.
Kicks. Arm ringer. Whips it. Slap again. What the hell?
You can try one more time if you'd like.
No.
Looks like this one he might have. Oh! Yeah. Not a good idea! Two!
Come on, Big C. I need
three.
To win this. Get up. Anybody got chips? Anybody?
Big C needs chips. He needs to get a second win.
I need some
win.
Chips. I need my second win.
One.
Hell.
Two.
God damn it, you motherfuckers. I'll help.
What do you want? We only chips. Got Doritos. Those aren't chips.
I need Doritos.
What is going on?
You know what?
Hang on. Hang on. We got Doritos. We got Doritos. We got Doritos.
Screw you.
He says, screw you.
Don't eat me.
Oh, what the hell?
You can't get up. There we go. Kick. Chop. Drake calling for the Buffalo Buster. He says no. Leapfrog. Super kick again. Drake goes down. Lost a tooth, probably. And Rush just crumbles in front of Big C. Stupid idea.
Oh, no. No, don't do it.
What the hell is your name? Justin Moore gets back up.
One,
pin.
Two.
No, he says. Access denied.
One,
pin attempt of
two.
His own. Only a two. Rush cowering and screaming and whatnot. Where the hell is back here? Why isn't he out here helping Rush? Stealing Drake's water.
I really don't like
one,
Drake,
so. Two.
Once again, Rush is the Lisa Lampanelli of backyard wrestling. Clothesline onto Dawson. He spits water inside into his face. And he's still drooling. Ew. Kick. Lifts him up. Remember what happened last time you did that? There you go. Gets over. Oh, crap. Reverses the choke slam.
Oh!
Yes.
What did you do?
2 points for Rush. And Rush again collapses. Why does he do that? It's a narcolepsy. It's a narcolepsy. He keeps falling asleep in the match. Uh-oh. Dawson drop.
One, two, three.
Three. Oh, come on, Rush.
Get him out of here.
The title is not his, I guess. He'll have to wait for another time.
Thank you for taking care of him. Good night.
Good night. Where's the ref? No. Tries to lift up the big man. What the hell? I don't think he could pick him up. Can he do it again? Can he actually hit it?
No.
And that was a double underarm DDT. Only a two.
No.
Frustrated.
No.
Armpit slap by Dawson on the C.
Owie!
Owie, he says. Why did that hurt him?
Ow.
Too cold? Warm it up. Just rub it. Make it better. I doubt he's going to try and pick him. Uh-oh. Other arm. White Thunder feels your pain. Just cry.
No, what the hell?
Oh, D&M working together again.
How do you guys expect me to eat like this?
He can't eat like that. Why would he want to eat like that? They try to pick him up. Punch. Kick. Double kick. Triple kick.
One.
Oh, two, shit.
Three.
Oh, crud. Drake is eliminated. I don't think he could have kicked out if it was a smaller man. Rolls him over.
One, two,
two.
Do it again,
he says.
Hit him again.
Yeah. Double cover.
One, two.
Frozen both. Oh.
Why don't you leave me alone?
Why won't they leave him alone? The world will never know. That's a choke. The ref is too busy in Drake's ass. It's a choke. Choke of his own.
Justin, help me!
No.
Cry for help. He got it.
DM sucks.
Crowd chanting DM sucks. Just once. Reverse DDT. Drops him.
One.
Only a two. Drake has been eliminated. I think he's crying by the tree. Poor man. Don't pee on the tree. Double axe handle. Jay goes down for the 50th time in this match. It's almost as bad as Bukkake. Oh! Lighting him up. Oh! Too cold for that. No, thank you. That's why I'm a commentator. Throws him into the corner. He felt that. That's disgusting. Another chop. Stop hurting the ring. What did the ring ever do to you?
It hurts when you land.
What? I'm a commentator. Leave me alone.
White Thunder!
I'll bring you to Golden Corral, I promise.
Batman,
just don't eat me. Pin or submission.
Or blow up a building.
That's what Angel Dust did. He blew up a building.
There's no proof.
YouTube.
CSI. There's YouTube. Pulling clothesline onto Dawson. Jay trying to catch his second win. Pin attempt. Poor pin attempt. Slapped him. He slapped him in the fat area. He used him like a speed bag. Oh my god! Justin Moore did a Dawson drop of his own. That would have been an upset if he beat him that way.
Oh man, I don't think I have any more.
He has no more. No, yeah, you got slapped in him. You have no more.
Come on.
Rub him. Double underarm, reversal. Dawson drop.
Come on!
Is he going for the cup? Cover!
One, two.
Only a two.
Slow ass ref.
Dear Lord. Dawson's trying to fight off the big man. Oh, stunner! C goes down. Can he climb the mountain? Only a two. Halfway up the mountain. Need oxygen. Not good. Snow cap belly. Dawson the only one up. The hell is he doing? They are definitely gone now.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness!
Sit down, scoop slam, or a Michinoku driver. Dawson has been eliminated. Wow! Did not see that coming. That is a shock. Can Big C get up and actually catch his breath while getting up? Are you going for the he's going for the Dorito. Nope. All right, there we go. The final two people, Big C versus Justin Moore. Here we go. One of these two men. Can Justin Moore retain the title and can Big C win it? Ducks the clothesline.
I can't have any kids up to this.
Why is he kicking him?
That is my chair. Why are you stealing my chair?
White Thunder is mad. Is this legal? No, it's not. There you go. Finally, the ref does something right. Kicks him again. Forearm again. Why do you hurt me so? There's no proof on that.
Give me a high five.
Trying to beat this shithole.
Is Big C finally going to put him away and win the title?
Get up, boy.
Get up, boy. Why?
Son of a bitch.
He goes to put him under.
Yeah.
He's going to put him under. No. He gets out of it. Kick. 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 Big man down. Whip kick. Step up.
Shit.
Shining Wizard. I don't think it fazed him. There you go. Do it again. That got him down. Again.
He's on the ropes.
Come on. Get a forklift. Drag him. Do something.
Still on the ropes.
He could be 5 feet from the ropes and he'll still be on the ropes.
His foot's on the rope.
Okay. You finally do something right. Fix the damn ring. Make yourself useful. You're not doing anything else. Slow counts all the time.
It's carnage.
Both men slowly getting up.
Come on, man.
See? Frustrated. He's swinging wildly. Why? Oh! Big headbutt. Semi cover. Kicked out. If C was smart, he'd do what he did to Drake. Just cover him completely. That got Drake out real quick. Oh! Big man misses. Thought he had a comfy landing though. If he actually connected with Jay, he would have suffocated. Leg trap.
One, two.
Two and throws him off.
Hello, White Thunder. It is Ira.
Are you back?
Yeah. I'll kill you later. You're too good of a match to take my eyes off.
What happened to you?
Uh-oh.
Bench presses him over. Hits the Big C Stunner. He's a sexy bitch.
Yo!
Three!
Oh my gosh!
I did it, Ma! I'm on top of the world!
It's a miracle!
I did it!
Miracle on Buster Road!
Why is Drake back out here? Big C was the one that eliminated him.
Look what you got.
You got my yayo?
Yeah, I got you.
No, I'm out of here.
Oh, really? There you go. A winner of the six-pack challenge at Collision Course.
You gotta go to celebrate. Looks like that's Cuban.
He's going to celebrate. Why is he Cuban? Oh, the Dorito mash.
That's a piece of trash.
You know? Not Cuban.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Thanks, Big C.
Big Sheriff, baby.
Go celebrate.
Vamanos.
Vamanos. White Thunder only speaks English.
Vamanos.
Go somewhere and don't come back.
Dominoes, let's go get some Dominoes. Oh yeah.
No.
Domino sounds really good right now. And Jay still flat on the mat. Let's knock him the hell out.